We'd only been married a short time. By now, she'd been dead longer than I knew her. I still hadn't really forgiven myself for the Mona business, but I knew that was just grief. The insanity that comes with losing the life you had built. Michelle, I missed her with every part of my being. I hated the world for not killing me with her, and I hated myself for allowing this to happen to her and our little girl. But I knew I had to leave town.
Excuse me. Max Payne?
Somehow, I didn't think he was about to tell me I'd won the lottery.
Oh Gott, wobei, die Lotterie hätte ich etwa auch schon gerne gewonnen gehabt. So. Eine Schießerei am Grab.
I need that time by myself. Passos was down the hill and I had to catch up to him.
Okay. Jetzt haben wir natürlich das Problem, dass wir hier ganz gut verfolgt werden. Von den bewaffneten Gaunern hier. So. So, gehen wir los.
If anything happened to Passos, it would be my responsibility.
Deswegen machen wir uns jetzt auf den Weg zu Passos. So.
I knew I shouldn't have gone there, and that Passos might have to pay the price for my sentimentality.
Sorry, just had to say goodbye.
You okay?
I will be once we get out of here. I get the feeling those weren't the only guys DeMarco sent after.
Got that feeling too.
Ich weiß nicht warum.
I started to wonder if my luck was about to run out when I realized it had a long time ago. That's why I was here.
There he is! The money's mine! That's if there's anything left to identify the bodies with.
You good?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Kopfgeld? Das hätte ich doch gerne. Wenn es hier mein eigenes wäre. So. Kuckuck. Ah, der unten lebt nicht mehr? Gut zu wissen. Ich gehe hier hoch. Ins Bein schießen! Na Max, kriegen wir den auch noch? Ja! Na komm schon! Ich hoffe, wenn wir hier noch mit dem letzten Schuss rumlaufen. Ja, die sind nur für uns gekommen. Ist das nicht toll? Das halbe Land hinter uns her. Das ist vielleicht ein bisschen überdramatisch dargestellt, aber hey. Sehr viele Leute. Sehr viele Leute. Hey.
Hey, come on. Hey, wake up. Let's go.
There he is. Hey, how you doing? You heard about the thing? $100,000. I'm not fucking around. I'm not either. You know what? I don't trust Joe.
The troops had arrived. Either DeMarco had thrown an army at this job, or he'd put a high enough bounty on our heads to attract every contract-buying scumbag on the eastern seaboard.
Yeah, yeah, but how are we gonna know who whacked him? Huh?
I got hollow points.
Yeah, look. We all got hollow points. Look, we'll split the bounty nice and even. All right? All right? Fair. That's
all. I look like a fucking socialist to you, fool.
An aid worker? Mm-hmm. We'll work it out together. Okay? Look. Cuz, how long have we been doing this?
I'm not giving no handouts.
Not asking for a handout. We're out here working.
Whatever. Shut up. Whatever.
Whatever
you say.
There he is!
All right? Just look. Just look.
Joe!
Hallöchen, meine Freunde! Wer möchte der Glückliche sein? Ja, von hinten auch noch.
Assos had put some distance between himself and the goons. I meant to follow.
Ah, da. Hi! Nein, halt so. Nachladen musste man natürlich auch. Ist das dein Ernst? Nehmen wir halt die Shotgun mit. Wird für uns genau den gleichen Job machen.
Split up, the more chance they had of picking us off.
So, nehmen wir wieder hier.
I guess they helped with the grief.
Ja, das tut ganz gut.
Just be cool, okay? Be cool.
Don't tell me to be cool. You Max Payne? Hm? Very fucking funny.
Whatever.
You're Max Payne. I thought he was fucking Max Payne.
Confusing, huh?
Hey, you make one more move, and this guy, whoever the fuck he is gonna get fucking dead. Look, man, give yourself up, and DeMarco might have a change of conscience, huh? Might grant you one last reprievement. Ain't no reprievement gonna be found otherwise.
I don't even know who he is.
You think I'm playing around here?
Ich schätze mal. Komm, Passos. Wer? Von wo? Ich sehe ihn nicht. Der ist schön versteckt. Wir sterben. Geil. Damit können wir doch mal anfangen. Der hat jetzt mal kurz den Löffel abgegeben. Können wir jetzt von allen Seiten jetzt Leute kommen? Das macht das Ganze ein bisschen unangenehmer hier. Leute, eure Uhr tickt aber auch schon ein bisschen. Komm ich rückwärts. Geht ungefähr 10. Neun. War ein Headshot. Ah, oh, Mann. Ja, vielleicht stellen wir uns hier in diesem Segment nicht allzu schlau an. Ich wüsste aber nicht, wie ich es machen sollte. Ach, Alter, da hinten. Kann ich den Drecksack nie erwischen, Mann? Ah. So, einfach mal oben bleiben, I guess. Musst du ein bisschen nachladen. Alter! Komm, Max. Danke. So. Gucken wir mal, was hier möglich ist. Den kriegen wir. Den da hinten hätte ich gern. Haben wir noch welche? Bitte melden, wenn irgendjemand noch eine Kugel in seinen Schädel haben möchte. Von da hinten irgendwo. Der da. Sehr gerne. So, gehen wir mal zu Passos. Das war ein bisschen knapp. Bisschen knapper, als ich gedacht hätte.
Nicole Horn's Mausoleum. The woman who ordered Michelle's death. I passed it whenever I came to see my wife. It felt appropriate to leave her some dead bodies instead of flowers.
Okay, haben wir vielleicht noch hier irgendein Grab, welches so hervorsticht? Aber ich glaube nicht, nee.
What the hell is going on here?
Don't worry about it. Just get out of here, okay?
It sounds like a fucking war is going on.
Calm down.
Some poor bastard, quite literally, on the graveyard shift. Must have been wondering why there were suddenly more bodies above ground than below.
Sniper! Shit!
All I can hope for is that he didn't even hear the shot that killed him.
Get down! Shot came from the top of the mausoleum!
Up in the tower!
This is the only way through.
If I lay down cover, can you move up on him?
That's anyone's guess.
Hey, you asshole!
Oh, fuck. Das Ding ist, wir müssen direkt aufstehen, ansonsten fangen wir uns die nächste. Oh Gott. Na komm. Der Typ verblutet einfach. Aber juckt ihn gar nicht. Der zuckt sogar noch. So. Dann mal los! Lass mich rein, wollte ich sagen. Aber reinlassen wollte er mich jetzt nicht.
Run, duck, flank. Easy orders to give when you're way behind the front line.
So, dann halt so.
We'd come in here to hide, not very successfully as things turned out.
Freeze!
As opposed to what, disco dance?
Shut the fuck up, half-caste! Turn around! Turn around! Move! Move!
Hold it! That way, you fucking jokers. Move!
Where are we going?
Hey!
Take it easy. Jesus. You killed my son. You killed my fucking son. My boy. My only son. Listen, I'm sorry.
Fuck you!
Sorry for your loss. But your son was killed in gun battle. A battle he started.
Shut your fucking mouth! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! No! Fuck you. You killed my son! You fucking spick! Ow! God. You killed my son! Dig! Now!
I have to admit, I almost felt bad for the guy.
Dig!
Sure, he had lived a bad life, but I, of all people, knew that living with this grief would be payment enough for any sins. Still, perhaps not so bad that I was prepared to dig my own grave and let these Goombas kill me without even getting some dirt on their hands.
Your body ain't gonna bury itself. Dig, motherfucker!
I didn't want to tell the guy there were 45 other bodies in the cemetery that weren't receiving their Christian rites. I figured the Gravedigger Act would buy us some time.
I'm getting tired just watching you!
Boom!
Stop!
Where are you going? I die!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right, follow me.
Na dann mal los, mein Freund! Wohin denn mit dir? Na, komm mal her. Da sind ein paar Kugeln im Schädel. Ein wenig zu viele für einen normalen Menschen. Oh nein, bitte nicht. Was mache ich denn dann nur? Oh. So, dann können wir auch direkt hier bleiben im Leichenschauhaus. Hey. Mit seiner Schrotze da an.
Hey. Psst. This way. Up there. Go on. Go, go, go. You can go first.
Yeah, what a gentleman.
This place looks about as good as any to make a stand.
At least the coroner won't have to go far to go to work.
Like I said, Paso's always had a good sense of humor.
We gotta find a phone. I got a connection in Queens who can help us.
Huh. All right.
Spread out! And clear every room before you move on. We don't want to miss these damn fools.
Our SOS was gonna have to wait.
Okay, Da war ja wirklich gut getroffen. So. Ah, fuck. Keine Munition! Gib mir Mühe, Passos! Ohne Munition ist das halt nur eine Kackaufgabe! Autsch! Oh, Passos! Was ist denn die Kacke die ganze Zeit an? Jetzt haben wir verkackt. Ach, scheiße. Haben wir den? Ey, irgendwie haben wir den. Irgendwie.
Hey, find that phone. Make a call. There's gotta be a landline in that office, man. I think we'll be all right.
Yeah, at least for a little while.
Let me just call somebody, get a little help, and we'll get out of here. Hey, hey, it's me. Look, we really need to get out of New Jersey. Yeah, the things are heating up. We got like half the New Jersey mob after us. And a cemetery in Hoboken.
Here I was again, halfway down the world, and still looking at the bodies of women I was supposed to protect. Only difference now is, I didn't understand the language.
Va, va, vai pra lá. Tranquilo, tranquilo, pode ficar tranquilo. Fica nessa parede, seu americano de merda. Que porra tá acontecendo aqui? Que merda tá acontecendo aqui?
Haven't you figured out? I don't speak your fucking language?
Seu gringo de merda, cala a boca, seu gringo!
That's right, I may be a moron, but here's the thing. I ain't quite as dumb as I seem.
It was time to get out of there. Seemed like someone had decided to carry out some impromptu justice on the street life below. I'd failed Rodrigo and I'd failed Fabiana. In that awful nightclub, the stadium, the docks. I've been given enough chances to make this right, and again, I'd blown it.
Aber wie es weitergeht, sehen wir dann in der nächsten Folge von Max Payne 3. Bis dann, haut rein und tschüss.